Welcome to Up.
Not Up or Down. Not Austin.
That was a good clap, right?
That was a great clap. Yeah. It was my favorite clap because It was not Austin. Not Austin. This is not Up or Down. This is left, right, left, right. And that means that we get to do whatever we want. Why? Well, because...
We're your hosts.
We're running wild and free. Bring it in.
I know you know most of us, but we're just gonna tell you again. Prince Pretty, here on Left, Right, Left, Right.
No Austin allowed.
Joined. He's banned.
I'm joined by...
Lady Kane.
Lady Kane?
Lady Kane.
I like it.
You know, I need my glove.
I like it.
Lady Kane.
It's a phantom glove.
It is. It's an imaginary glove.
As long as you do the fingers, I think we get it.
And of course, the princes of the universe, the Shogun.
I like it.
It's our house.
I like it.
It's our house. This is our house. We've got a perimeter set up.
Yeah.
We've got security.
Yeah.
I heard Austin wants to come.
He does.
But he's not allowed.
No.
Sometimes you'll get all three. Sometimes you'll get two. Sometimes you'll get one. It doesn't matter. We're going to play a game that you haven't played it.
I haven't played it.
But you have played it.
I have played it.
And you said it stressed you out.
Yep. Very quickly.
Yep.
In the first level, I was like, why did I buy this?
Is it actually called Untitled Goose Game?
Yeah, it is.
Okay. So it's a game about a goose.
Yep.
What is stressful about that?
You stress people out in the game by being a goose, but then like they kind of stress you out where you gotta steal stuff off them.
Yeah.
And then they kind of chase you.
Well, we all know geese.
Yeah,
geese, as they say, are horrible people.
Yes.
That is true.
You know?
All you do is honk. It is. Okay.
You know?
Have you ever seen a goose's teeth?
Huh?
They have teeth in their beak.
You do?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. If you look at them up close, like you wouldn't notice it if you looked at it because you know it's the beak.
Yeah.
They have these horrible flesh colored like teeth.
Oh, I never thought.
And they're sharp.
Really?
Yes.
There you go. Got a to-do list.
Oh, as we all know.
The to-do list of
in
the
goose backpack. You will find a to-do list.
He's got like the little inside pocket. Yeah.
Like the goose is just swimming around and he's like, oh.
Give me 1 second.
Well, let's see. What do I have to do today as a goose?
Get into the garden, get the groundkeepers wet.
Apparently, it's very stressful.
It is.
Yeah, you don't seem stressed.
This game's been pretty carefree so far. What are you doing?
Is that manure? Are you going to blow up the cage? Using methane gas?
Yeah.
No, you gotta try and bring him out, you see.
Bring who out?
Oh.
The farmer.
Because he opens the fence?
Mm-hmm. Oh, then turn on his hose.
I'm doing it!
Don't get hot.
You were stressing.
Don't get hot.
It's you that's stressing.
I know you're late.
Hide.
There he is.
Was he gonna hide? It's not Hitman.
That's what you made it sound like.
Was he gonna shoot you?
I don't know. Pull out your little list.
There it is. Now we gotta get the groundskeeper wet.
He's the groundskeeper.
Yeah. Aha, uh-huh, you gotta take him into the lake.
What?
Hey! 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 Oh, man, wait, out muscles.
How do you get him
goose
into the lake?
Steal his keys. Nope, he doesn't see you.
He didn't see me. See what I mean? Stress.
There's nothing stressful about that at all. Can you run faster? You can run faster.
Yes!
There
yes!
Go,
yes!
Go.
Run!
Get me!
Wait, he's gonna go in?
Oh yeah, he went in there. Okay, get his keys. His hands are full. Let's get his keys.
Ah, that was a good shot though.
Grab his keys.
I'm trying. I am the... Listen to me.
Persistent little goose.
That's a silly goose.
Grab the keys.
We appear to have ourselves at an impasse.
Grab his keys, man.
I got it.
No. Oh. At what point does he strike the goose? That's what a humanitarian that he's willing to put up with this force of nature. Yes! Run!
Oh,
run away and never return.
I don't need him anymore, but
drop him in there. Drop him in the
yeah, drop him in the lake. Inconvenience him.
and now run.
You're
make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat.
How am I?
Some sort of sun mancer.
How do I get?
In the lake.
Let's do that.
Oh, he found it.
Who's telling the goose to do this?
Give me back my rake.
Whoever wrote the list.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
He's almost like a 007.
Yeah, it's like, listen, Agent Goose.
Yeah. Your mission, should you choose to accept it.
I've got the carrot.
Now you're just being disrespectful.
Yeah. No, it says bring a carrot to the picnic basket.
Oh. Pumpkin, carrot, jam, thermos, radio. Oh my God, you need everything. Yeah, but... You're literally just mugging this guy and taking everything he owns to have a picnic.
Yeah, why not, you know?
Jam.
And the apple. And the thermos. Okay, so you have to take literally everything this man owns. Oh, he knows.
Oh, he's aware.
He's coming for his jam.
That's my jam.
That's my jam.
No.
Oh, he doesn't want it that badly, eh?
What?
I thought it was deeper.
That's why he's got his boots on.
Now he's not even going for the jam.
That's
why
he's got his boots on.
He really wants the jam.
How much do you think a goose can bench? Because that pumpkins aren't light.
Mm. Yeah, he got his pumpkin back. I see the boots.
He's like, get back with my boots. What's that little hammer up there?
It's garby away.
Do you want to murder the farmer?
No, if you could drop the hammer on his head and then he's like, ow, put his hat on.
There's
a blanket!
That was like a handkerchief on the
People were watching this.
Yeah.
And they're like, the blanket's over there.
Oh, in the comments, they'll be
the
like,
the blanket's over there. They're getting so frustrated.
There was a pumpkin here. Where'd the carrot go? It was you! Turn on that.
Look at that!
Hey!
I don't think he knows where the blanket is.
No.
Because he just looks all confused when he's like, no.
Yeah, like, oh, where's my carrot?
I had my lunch over here. Don't go to your blanket, you'll stooge off where it is.
Oh, you shorted the radio. But,
so you might have to do that so that he doesn't.
So that he can't hear it.
Oh, dead end.
It's fine.
He's like, oh, what?
What do I do first? My boots?
Hey!
Go.
Because now. Oh, no,
wait,
back
it
on.
Fixed it. Yes.
Then.
Get up.
Look at this
goose.
Oh,
now you struggle to go over a rock.
Look at this goose doing crimes.
Nice.
There we go. Almost there.
Collecting all
what
sorts
else
of
do
stuff.
We need?
Grab the thermos.
I'm trying.
Oh, easy.
Why is the plant pot on top of the boot all of a sudden?
Because he's losing his mind. Yeah. He's been dealing with this goose for the better part
the
of an hour.
The boots keep moving, so this will keep it in place.
It's like the wind.
So he doesn't see it.
Go for the thermos.
Go, yeah, go.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
he might be coming.
It's possible.
I've got a feeling he might
just coming. He doesn't care.
He's too busy guarding his rake.
He's like, okay, I'll let you have the picnic.
Okay, we've got the picnic.
Take all my food, but you'll never.
But you'll never put my rake in the lake.
I never know.
Where do you go?
I never know what he's doing.
What do you think the farmer
he's
does
in the bush
when he's not
his
farming?
Boots.
You're right.
Yes. What he's doing. My rake.
So he's gonna see you, and now he's gonna realize that a bunch of stuff is out of order.
He's going for the flower.
Okay,
back,
go.
Run quicker. Oh,
he's like, where's my flower?
Come on.
Where's my carrot?
Come on.
He's going right to the trap. This better work.
You've activated my trap car.
Not yet.
No, premature. Oh, now he's gonna have to guess. He's gonna have to get the hat.
We've done it.
No, he's just coming.
No.
That was my idea. I got nothing else, guys. Back to the drawing board for the sun hat.
Okay, careful. Stealth.
Did we sneak in?
Put it in the lake!
We've done it! We just need lake. That sun
rake.
Hat.
Lake.
Okay.
Now the sun hat.
So check the little list again.
Make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb.
He's going to hammer something now.
He's got to put a sign in.
Yeah, no goose.
Yeah. Stay away, goose!
No goose.
You honk at him and he hits his thumb?
Yep.
Ah! That's literal no goose sign.
What is the goose gonna read
the
sign?
Get ready to honk. Get ready to honk at him. Not yet. Now.
Oh, it's premature. Unless I move the sign. I'm gonna move the sign.
Now.
Take that, working man! You can lead a man to his sun hat, but you can't force
him
to
wear
it.
Got? So put that right in his plain view, and as he goes to plant it, yank his little hat off.
Hey, he's still looking for his boot.
Hey!
He really wants his boot.
You want this flower?
Get ready.
Oh, get in.
Oh, not the keys.
That hat.
Yes!
Yeah!
Run away!
Take it to the lake!
Man bested by beast.
Good call.
Yeah!
Got his hat!
Did
it?
Beautiful.
Unnecessary. Good celebration.
Too much excitement.
That's what it was.
I got so excited. I didn't think we'd ever get that man to put on his hat. What a time to be alive and in America. I haven't sneezed in 3 weeks.
So now what? We move on to the next one, right?
Yeah, but we're not going to do that today.
No, that'll be the next one.
We're going to do that another day.
We got so many
changes. It'll be the same day for us, but it'll be a different day for you.
Guys, that's our episode of Left, Right, Left, Right. Since you guided us through that, mm-hmm. you get to give Austin the only little piece that we tribute to him. And that's the tagline out.
Don't keep it loose. We're not that off. We're not that opposite. Keep it tight.
I feel like this is more stressful than the game.
Very stressful. Awesome. This is spotlight very important. On you right now. This has nothing to do with us.
2 million viewers.
Oh no! Don't do this to me. I don't know what to say. Just guys, keep it tight.
Do that one more time,
guys.
Keep it tight. Not Austin.